As y'all may know or not know, I'm not sure, but one of my subscribers is a Crazy Diamond 38, and she is a lady that lives in the UK. And funny thing how she and I, you know, met, if you want to call it that. I was, you know, been on Facebook for quite a while, and it was probably about maybe two years ago or so. I was playing Farmville. I was one of the first people to start playing Farmville. And she was on Farmville, and, you know, we were, of course, the Farmville buddies and all that kind of stuff. Well, then she and I almost at the same time started doing more on YouTube than, you know, in Facebook. So she has a channel, Crazy Diamond 38, and she does cosmetics and you know, hair things and nail polish things and stuff like that. And so just as we've talked, she, you know, mentioned something about American cosmetics and all this kind of stuff. And oh, I remember it was a video I did, and she could see the cosmetics behind me, and she said she was drooling when she saw the cosmetics. And I told her, I was like, well, just tell me, you know, if there's something that you want, I'll be more than happy to send it to you. So, here's some things. We kind of went back and forth. I wanted to totally surprise her. She gave me this big long list and had a budget and everything. And then, I just got what I could find. And I wanted it to be a surprise, but she's so giddy. She wants to know what I've gotten her. So I thought I'll just go ahead and make a video of it. And if any of you are from, you know, another area, or maybe you can't get something that I can get in my area, just let me know. I don't care. You know, we'll do the PayPal thing and all that. It's not a big deal. So, but anyway, I'm going to show y'all what all I got for Crazy Diamond. And Crazy Diamond, this is for you, girlfriend. So I hope that you like what I've gotten you. It's everything that was on your list. I didn't do any colors differently or anything like that. So let me show you what I got her. Okay, first of all, she was asking for the Sally Hansen Instant Cuticle Remover. I've never used this one, but I love Sally Hansen products, and I do believe, yeah, made in the USA. So there's that. I got that for you. And so let me put that over here to the side. And then also I got, I don't know what I want to show you first. I'll show you this one because I think you kind of see it already. I got you the Hard Candy Blush. And this is in Living Doll. It's Blush Crush Baked Blush. And it's Living Doll. So I got that one for you. I got you the new Maybelline Color Tattoo. And you had asked for the color of Tough as Taupe. And that's what this is. So I got you that. And I got you one of the new Revlon Lip Butters lipsticks. And this one is in Lollipop is the name of the color. And it's Revlon Color Burst Lip Butters. So I got you that one. And then I got you the Physician's Formula Cashmere Wear Ultra Smoothing Bronzer in the Light. And, oh, I forgot to check if these were made in the USA. Yep, this is made in the USA. So for people in my channel that look for made in the USA stuff, this is, I don't think this one is. No, this one is not. The lipstick... made in the USA. And then let me see about, I think this one was not, if I remember right. I don't want to say it was in Canada. No, Italy. Very cool. So this is made in Italy. These are made in the USA. This is not, and this is made in the USA. And then also, Crazy Diamond, honey, I'm sending you something I had bought for myself. And I like eyeshadows that are matte finish. That's just me. I don't like the sparkly ones. And so I had bought some eyeshadows thinking that they were matte. And they're not. They're sparkly. But they're not bright colors. So I don't know if you're going to like it or not. But anyway, I couldn't use them anymore. And I thought there's no reason keeping them here. So I'm going to send them to you. And they're actually, it's a cream eyeshadow. But it's sparkly and it's a very nice consistency and everything. It's just, I didn't like the sparkle on it. So let me show you those that I got you. Here's what it is. It's called Kiki. The brand is Kiki eyeshadow and it is made of, yeah, made in the USA. This color is called Ginger. I'm not sure if that's going to show up really good, but that's a nice one. I got you Ginger. I got, well, for me, but you're getting it now. I got one called Dunes.
which is like a brown. You can tell I kind of like the earth tones a little bit more. So this one is Mocha. See, those are similar, but just a little bit different. This one's a little bit warmer than that one. And then this one is called Grape Shine. I don't know if you can see that. I have stuck my finger in them once. I used a couple of them one time. So I'm sorry they're not
brand spanking new, but I didn't spit in them and I didn't put any germs in them. So, but hopefully you'll like that. So there's my little haul there. For Crazy Diamond 38, y'all go visit her channel. She's a really cute lady, really delightful in her. I always like her little, her videos and stuff that she does. So there's your haul, sweetie. These are the things you asked for up here. And then this is just something that I'm going to send you. Hopefully that you'll like it too. So I love my subscribers. So we'll see you next time. Have a delicious, delightful, delirious day. Bye-bye.